Hey, Dhar Mann fam, I hope you love that message.